giant psaltery. It's a relatively new instrument. I think they started bowing it in the 1800s. This is a smaller bowed psaltery, which should be about the same time. But the psaltery goes all the way back to the Bible, and it looks something like this. They'd hold it in their arms like that and pluck it as poetry is being read. But the giant psaltery, even though it sounds like it's right out of the Middle Ages, I'm afraid it's only about the early 1800s is when it was actually born.
Man, that thing really resonates.